miners of Wheatley Hill, with their banners and their band, are marching to Durham for the big meeting. And from all other parts of the county, too, they're coming in their thousands to listen to well-known speakers and to have a good time on this, their big day out. No motor cars or carts are allowed in the streets of Durham. The miners take complete possession of the city. And on the Durham Race Course, there must be well over 100,000 people. And so once again, the Durham miners have shown their solidarity by turning up in force for the gala.